consumption of trans fats increases the risk of heart disease more than any other macronutrition compared on a per calorie basis. There are examples in the EU member states and worldwide that a legal limit on trans fats can produce measurable public health results.